And CEO is going to be the new boardroom chairman.
And he's done it, and he's done it with a perfect 33. Are you kidding me? Everybody, loosen your ties, because the CEO just did the impossible, coming from 8th place in this tournament, the Men's Open 2019 Lancaster Archery Classic Champion.
Like I said, I'm going to put the fuel to the fire, so I'm just going to keep shooting and keep working at it. You'll see me.